the band. May I please ask a big welcome for the band from England called the Wishbone. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. was called Living Proof. It's good to be back in the lowlands again. This one off the last album is called The Streets of Shame. When you talk to point those things at me, they might go off.
Thank you. Joker. Walk the streets of Cheyenne.
Thank you.
This is a new one for you. It'll be on the new album. And it's entitled People in Motion.
This is jolly good, isn't it, eh?
Well, what
jolly
you
good, eh?
Today,
eh?
I think we got a wild one here. You gonna come up and do a dance later on?
No more lonely nights. They wanted to go underground. You got the right, the right to say what you think. You got to fight, 'cause they're leading us to the brink.
I must say that it's been quite a time since we were here in Holland, and we've never actually played here before, I don't think, in Rotterdam. Especially not in this establishment, but for those that don't know, I'd like to introduce to you the band, Mr. Laurie Wisefield on guitar here. On the other guitar, please, Mr. Andy Powell. Thank you. Please welcome on bass Mr. Mervyn Spence, vocal. We'd like to play a song off the first album that we recorded a couple of years ago. And it's the first album it features Mr. Laurie Wisefield here on guitar. It's a long instrumental track called Phoenix. Thank you.
how many men lay dead. You couldn't see them like I. Bye.
record at the moment.
And try a new song out on you. This one's called Perfect Timing.
Perfect timing all the way.
guitar. Thank you. you very much. That's your lot, ta. Good night.
Thank you.
Any doctors in the house? Any doctors in the house? Thank you very much, thank you. This place comes alive after what, 1 o'clock? Yeah? And we'll start over again. A little bit of rock and roll. We'll be right back.
weather blue.
Thank you.
drunk. She don't care if I'm stoned or snobby drunk. She's in the pocket, there's a spare wheel in the car. Thank you, good night. Thank you.
Good night.
Thank you
very much.